The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Delia?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. The breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
Reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua, my father, he taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your battle. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Seems there's no escaping the past in this place. And so she's forced to relive it. To what end?
There is a house.
Don't be afraid.
Delia, there's something in here.
Do you see it?
No.
Then it cannot see you. Quietly move past it, one step.
following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forwards.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks of death.
The darkness is testing you, but you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Tilly, please help me.
Thank you.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know.
It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Stay back, don't touch it.
You're curious. You want to see what the mask sees?
No, she doesn't. Don't look through it.
Where are we?
What is this?
It's the same. Different. It's another world. It's lighter.
It's nicer. I like it here. Can we stay?
Let's stay here.
It's safe here. It's calm here.
It's light here.
It's nice.
It's fixed.
What happened?
The bridge is fixed.
Let's cross it.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world. Fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness. Swear an oath not to harm her son. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him, Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki, father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
Dillian is in there. Don't forget.
You can feel me. You need the runes to fight
Dillian.
You need Dillian. He's waiting for you.
He always said
he would. He's close.
He cares about you.
You can feel he's close.
He loves you.
You can feel his love calling you. Dillian. Dillian, we're here.
Dillian.
Dillian, we're nearly here. We're here. Is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Dillian,
there he is.
There he is.
What are you waiting for?
Quick, find a way.
Find him.
Go through him.
Before he disappears.
Dillian, don't lose him.
Way too many times.
Where is he?
Where's he gone? We're in the wrong world.
He's not here.
She's ill, girls. He's in the other one.
He's in the other one.
He's in the dark world.
The dark.
The dark one.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white.
The way he looked.
Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
You can't go up
you
there.
You can't go up
not
there.
In this world.
No. Not in this world. You can't. You can't.
Remember, Dillian.
What do you remember?
Do you remember the sound of his voice?
Saw that she was strong.
Look what happens to the things you love. You are guilty. You will always be guilty.
Was it worth it?
You have no chance. Everything has broken in the end.
You've killed him with your love. Because he believed in you.
He was kind to her.
The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, "Is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe?" "I did not ask the mistletoe," Baldur's mother confesses. "I thought it was too young." Oh dear.
Does it feel warm? Do you feel safe?
Dillian loves you.
Dillian saved her.
You owe your life to Dillian.
You owe everything to him. He's the reason she's alive at all.
He was the only one that didn't mind the curse.
He loved her so much.
Dillian's in the tower.
He's there. He's the reason she keeps fighting. Do you think she remembers him? Do you remember how he made you feel? Do you remember what it was to touch him? He's the reason she's alive at all. Dillian saved you from them. Do you think she remembers him?